Hey everyone, it's Scott from CertMedia.com, and in this video I'm going to be showing you how to set up DNSSEC. DNSSEC is a way of protecting your DNS records from cache poisoning and from bad actors pretending to be your domain. The process is pretty quick, but you are going to need to make sure that you have a domain registrar, which is where you purchase your domain, that it can support DNSSEC, and in your Cloudflare account, you have to scroll down on the DNS tab all the way down to the bottom to enable DNSSEC. So what we're going to do is we're going to click Enable DNSSEC, and this is going to begin the process. For Google domains, all you have to do is click on the domain of choice and scroll down to the DNS section. Once this begins, it's going to start reloading the page, and it looks like it spat out an error saying that there was some kind of error. So we're going to close this, and we're just going to reload this tab and scroll back to the bottom to see what happened. Okay, so it did spit out our information. This is all that we really need. You're going to copy your key tag information. The key tag information is going into the first tag. For your algorithm for Cloudflare, you're going to have to select number 13, and then you're going to set up SHA-256. And then all you need to copy is the digest record right here. You're going to paste, and then you're going to click add. After you've done this, you only need to wait about an hour or so for Cloudflare to recognize that DNSSEC is up. And there you go. You've enabled DNSSEC, which will help prevent your domain from having cache poisonings, and it will just make your DNS records much more secure. You should use this if you're using any type of website that offers medical advice, or if you're a small business, maybe you take credit card information, anything where users could be sending you a bit of private information just to avoid the domain from being hijacked or having weird cache poisoning attacks from happening to your domain. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below. Otherwise, hit that subscribe button, and thank you so much for watching, and goodbye.